What up, Extreme for Lifers out there? Mike here coming at you with another one. But first, I want to know, what's up? What's good? What's happening out there? Is there any love out there? Doesn't seem like it. Seems like everybody's on edge. But I'll tell you what's going on in here. We're going to do some Queen, Somebody to Love. Yep. I think this one's going to be a little bit different than the one I dropped this week. A little more of a comedy and a spoof and off of an old sitcom in the UK. But this one looks a little more serious. Let's go. Alright, getting excited for this one. About to get into some Queen. But you know what I found interesting? I checked out this video right before, and there's 46,000 people dislike this video. 46,000 of these. I find that hard to believe. Roll it. We're just starting off, and already we have that classic Queen harmonizing voices, the backgrounds that we're all accustomed to. Boom, there they are. Each morning I wake up, I die a little. The first lyric he's coming up with, he's spitting truth. Truth! You wake up every day, I'm one day closer to my grave. So it's telling me he has a little sense of urgency here, like stuff's better start happening. Can't barely stand on my feet. That's a hell of a shirt. I spent all my years believing you, and I just can't get no relief. He's talking about God. He's saying, I'm hoping, I'm praying, I'm doing whatever I can. Like, what do I got to do to find somebody to love, to find his true love in life? This is pretty interesting. It looks like they were actually made this video in a recording studio. You can see like the sound booth there. Was this where actually they recorded the actual song? Comment down below. Let me know. I work. He works hard. Every day of my life. I work till I make my bones. At the end of the day. I take home my heart away. Oh, wow. Freddie just came out there and he killed it. Killed it. Like, he came out there slaying and, just going on a tear. Just run-ons and going through. And then you have the background vocals coming in and it's all layered together. Oh, that was powerful. I got my hair on my arm sticking up on that one. By far, that's the best part of the song. I don't know the song 110%, but I know this song. I've heard it. But that part, oh. How could you, how 46,000 people say to that? No. I know what I'll, you got a thumb up, you got a thumb down, I know what I would give them. Oh, classic solo there, the classic sound. But what I was going to comment on is his costume he's got going on. He's got the whole wing thing from the 70s, so he plays... Oh. It's really a trip to go back in time and see this, even though I wasn't alive then, but it's pretty cool to see that this was captured. This is also pretty interesting. See that there's three of them singing here, harmonizing, and they're a choir type of sound here, that you don't see John. Now, from what I believe, that John felt his voice was not good enough or didn't add anything to the actual sound that Queen came up with between Roger, Brian, and Freddie. So he bowed out. But I was told that he actually does come in and sing, but it's for more for visual. It's not really... it's not part of the recording at all. So when he's live, he might have a mic in front of him, but he's not really doing anything. Comment down below, let me know. Now he said, I ain't gonna face no defeat. Woo! Another one of those lyrics that he's not gonna give up. He's gonna keep hoping, he's gonna keep praying, he's gonna keep trying, he's gonna keep working hard, he's gonna keep doing whatever he can. He ain't giving up. That's it. It has to happen. It's what he wants and that's his goal. So he has to find that somebody. Gonna get out of this prison cell. One day I'm gone. Back to the prison cell. I keep stopping, sorry, but we've all heard the song. I think we're here for my blabbering. But like you said, prison cell, and I've heard this in the other song we just did, and he feels locked up. He can't express himself. He wants to be free like we did in the last. It's coming back full circle again, saying, hey, I want to be free. I want to be able to do what I want with the person I love. And he just can't get to where he wants to be. Ah, see? Now there's the four of them. Maybe it's just a visual thing. Somebody find this dude somebody to love? Yeesh. What do you do around here? The smoke they got going on. Nice. It's actually cool to see like a concert like this that basically it doesn't have these big LED walls and all this pyrotechnics and all this advanced lighting and lasers and this and that. This is just a rock concert back in the 70s, and looking at there, we're playing music, we're here, pay attention to us. You don't see half the crowd sitting there like this, oh yeah, let me look, let me capture this forever and ever and ever, just take up space on my phone. No, I'm here, I'm experiencing it, I'm listening to it, I'm hearing, I'm taking in everything that they have to offer me. The way he sang, the way he did things, you're picking out all these little things. You're paying attention to other things like your phone or whatever. Only thing that's cool is you don't have to bring a lighter. You can actually turn your your flash on to do that kind of whole thing. But that another good one. Woo! What a song! What a song! Wow, is that powerful? Now, Freddie might have been looking for love and trying to do whatever he can and hoping and praying and trying, but all I can say is there are millions and millions of people loving him to this day. Like, his music was just released yesterday. There are millions and millions and millions of people. So love Queen and Freddie. So that has to say something, that his music will live on absolutely forever. There's no doubt about it. Still to this day, people are there, listen to his music. It's got millions and millions of views. And even if you go on the video right now, there's 46,000 people who disliked this video, but there's 1.9 million people who liked it. That's a lot of people. Speaking of likes, if you like this video, hit that like. Maybe we get to 10. Or give me a comment. Let me know if you have any more information, if anything I missed, anything I screwed up. Hit me up. Let me know. We'll have a discussion. Cool? All right.